ain't dead, is you? Not.
Fulford? I don't know. Colin's got a sense.
Handing him over to the law. I don't know. Strange times.
They killed Seamus. Fuck the whole lot of them. With this fella Colin's right, we can draw them all back.
He's escaping! Shoot him! Relax. Relax. I got him.
Did I kill you?
Oh, not yet.
No, of course not. Not yet.
But I will.
Finally, put his weapons over there.
Arthur Morgan.
It's good to see you.
Hello, Cole.
How's the wound?
I hardly feel it.
You will. Septic. Ain't nice.
Now, tell me.
Fine gun like you. Why are you still running around with old Dutch? Could come ride with me and make real money.
It ain't about the money, Colm.
No, no. It's Dutch's famous cars. You killed a whole bunch of my boys. Six-point gag.
I ain't got no clue what you're talking about.
Oh, you lie, my friend. And I thought Dutch preached truth.
Let me go, Colm, and end all this crap between you two. We all got real problems now.
The way I see it. They get him. They forget about me.
They ain't the forgetting sort. If I were you, I'd run as soon as I had the money.
Oh, I know you would. But see, we lure an angry Dutch in to rescue you. Grab all of you and hand you in. Then disappear.
So you only met with him to grab me?
Of course. He's gonna be so mad. He's gonna come raging over here. And a whole lot of you. And the law will be waiting for him. Arthur. Arthur. I missed you.
Ah!
to go home. Home! Hold on, I'll be back in a minute.
What the hell?
Vale.
What's he still doing down there? It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. We better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of beef.
Vale. A punto de Blackwater, también tengo que decir, ¿eh?
My dear boy, what? They got me. But I got away.
Yeah, you did.
Miss Grimshaw, I need help. Reverend Swanson's
gonna set the law on us.
No, of course he was.
I'm sorry, Arthur.
It is a bit late for apologies. Swanson!
Mr. Morgan, you're safe now.
Oh, let's get him to bed.
You are safe now, Arthur.
I got you.
You're safe now.
That's pretty, it does. That's real pretty.
Miss Grimshaw, will you sit with him a while?
Of course. You'll be okay, Mr. Morgan. You're home.
I thought I'd be burying you, Mr. Morgan.
Well, not quite yet, River.
Good. How you feeling?
About the same as you.
I'm sorry to hear that. Well, take care of yourself.
You too.
there, Dutch.
Who?
You know who. Getting too old for you, am I? That's how it usually works with you, isn't it?
You're delusional. Again.
Zell. Barbería, barbería. Ya la más cercana que tengo realmente es la que no tengo disponible.
Good morning, Arthur.
Doesn't matter what I say, you'll believe whatever fantasy you're currently living in.
Good
morning. Aunque creo que le voy a rapar antes. Porque tiene el pelo demasiado largo. No me gusta tan largo. Bueno, poco va a ser para que lo tranquilice, la verdad. Joder, me podré cortar el pelo, solamente tengo casi 4.000 dólares.
Mister, I never learned your name. I never did. You're like a brother, but I didn't learn your name. And I said to myself, Mickey, you never learned that fella's name. Now, you'll never see him again. And you'll be sad, like when your puppy passed, because you slept on it. What's your name, mister?
Arthur.
Arthur? My uncle's name was Arthur. Uncle Arthur, we called him, on account of his name. It's a fine name, a strong name, like a king. You could be my king, Mr. Arthur. Yes, you could.
Soul I was telling you about. The one that, got the venom out of your leg?
Guess so.
Listen, friend, I know I can never repay you, but how about you head over to the gunsmith and pick out your choice of item on my tab?
Well, thanks.
Yeah, seemed like the least I could do. With him being
hey, what can I do for you?
Fitter outside told me I could grab something on his tab. One with the bite in his leg.
Ah, Norbert, huh? Well, he's good for it. About all he's good for between the two of us. Well, take a look around. Find something you like, I'll put it on his tab.
All right. Una pistola bonita, quizás. Tendrá que ser una escopeta bonita solo, pues.
I'll let him know. Bye now.
Vale.
I'll let the clerk know. Thanks again.
Sure.